Ever wondered what vintage diving suits looked like?